Welcome back, everybody. I've got a lovely 4-4 for you here today. This is a 1975 1.6 petrol 4-speed Kent Crossflow engine. You can see there's got front spots and bumper. You've got 15-inch wire wheels. Obviously, in the dark blue, that contrasting brown bonnet belt looks lovely. Side screens, you've got a vinyl roof on there. You've also got this lovely tonneau cover. Moving around the back, you've got a spare tyre and a single-tier luggage rack in black. Unusual, don't see very many of those at all. Inside, again, fully restored, retrimmed seats in black with light blue piping. Motorlite wooden steering wheel. Look at those seats. You may notice there's a bag in the footwell. Well, this has got loads of spares, this car. Workshop manuals, car covers, and a cover made out of a parachute. Listen to this, though. Oh, lovely. Proper nice little car, this one here. MOT exempt, car tax exempt, ULEZ compliant. Drop us an email, give us a ring, or pop in and see me.